TFNN. Headline news update.
Welcome to your 2 p.m. update. Right now, we got the Dow up 175 points. That's about 0.7% to the upside. S&P's up 18. NASDAQ 100 up 37. Russell 2000 just slightly green. Semis are the ones leading the charge, if they so to speak, to the downside. They're up about 1% or about 13 points. Let's take a look at each of the markets. Formed beautiful bottoming patterns either Monday or yesterday on Tuesday. If you take a look at the Dow, it was yesterday that confirmed the Gartley buy pattern. Now, every Gartley buy pattern has five potential outcomes. Four of those outcomes are retracements of that A to D leg out here. Looks like I've just slightly missed it. Let me just go ahead and give you the exact number out here. Now, the first outcome is going to be the 0.382 retracement of the entire move. That would have been 25,450. You can see prices trading above that. When you trade above one of these elevator floors, it tells you you're going to the next floor. In this case here for the Dow, that would be the 0.618 retracement level. That is 25,926. That's another 400 points above where we're trading. I'm not saying price stops there. I'm saying that's where price is headed to next. If we take a look at the S&P 500, up 18 points. It, too, completed a Gartley buy pattern. Price is above its 0.382 retracement at 28,14. The next floor to the upside is 28,68. That's where she's headed to. The NDX 100 also bottoming. It has yet to make the 0.382 retracement. So that is its next target. That is at the 72.86 level. Above that, 75.02 comes into play. Take a look at the transports out here. Beautiful Gartley buy pattern. It, too, is making its way up to the 0.382 retracement. That's 10,262. And above that, 10,600. You've got gold trading up $5 right now. Gold is in a precarious zone out here. The zone set up by resistance, its breakdown level that occurred right here on the trading day of February 25th. That price point is 1340.40 out there. That's resistance. Currently, you've got a shooting star candle. I don't know what the end of the day is, but if this were the end of the day, you have a bearish reversal signal at resistance, 1340.40. The message here for gold, be careful. Be very careful. You've got some topping signals in place and price unable to take out resistance thus far. Stay tuned. Your favorite polar bear, David White's up next. Have a great Wednesday.